Here's your Wednesday stars. This is an interesting set of stars because I've got mysteries and yet I've got sexual passions and desires being ignited. And all I can say to you now is, if you are in the market for something very intimate, away from the public gaze, in a kind of shadowy, mysterious, candlelit way, then what a wonderful time for cocktails for two, dinner for two, something for two, because it takes two to tango. Although, strangely enough, I've got three here. What are you up to, dear?